Hi everyone and welcome to another daily video from Shopify Dropshipping Lifestyle. My name is Ricky Hayes. Today's video, we're going into an app called FOMO. All right, so let's get straight into it. All right, cool. So this app is fantastic. It's an app that is a social proof pop-up. I personally have been against social proof pop-ups for a long time, but I thought maybe this is one of these scenarios where my pride and prejudice needs to take a bit of a sidestep for what is confirmed to work, because you see on many big stores that they do this, and I think it was me getting in the way. So the reason that I like this app over other social proof pop-ups, I used to use Yo, Y-O exclamation mark. There's pop-up, the biggest popular one is from Bee to King or whatever they're called, because of course it's free and it shows, you know, recently purchased. The reason that FOMO is my preference and that you should install it is mainly because it costs money, but it's because of this, the integrations. Now, the you know, social proof's very important. Someone recently purchased, or Ricky recently purchased this and that, all right? What's different about this app is this, okay? And just by default with the Shopify integration, you can do like a roundup, which is, I've actually forgotten what that is, how I describe it. We're excited to support roundup, this meta notification, so 50 people in the last few hours bought this. That's what that is, roundup. And then add to cart. So they can add to cart, and this is in beta, I haven't tested that yet. But, you know, window shopping, so they click it and they're actually taken to like a little preview window. Why else it's extremely good is it's not just that. You can connect it to Zapier, so you can connect to 1,000 apps with this to do various things. I don't know that one. Reviews, Instagram, landing pages, you can connect it to ClickFunnels, you can connect it to your Stripe account if you're using, obviously, Stripe is or one-click upsell on that. You can connect it to a webhook. I tried to connect it to Aftership to say that this was recently delivered, but it didn't work. So maybe I've done something wrong. I don't know. I'm not a developer. But you can connect it to email marketing. You can connect it to memberships. You can connect it to subscriptions. Google reviews. ClickBank, which is a really popular one. Yotpo reviews. Facebook, and a really popular one. I exit intent form, so you can actually, I didn't know that with Privy. Unfortunately, can't connect it to Twilio, otherwise that'd be extremely cool. I would absolutely love that. I presume it would say someone recently just signed up type thing. Again, email marketing, micro influencers, simple e-commerce, all of this. You know, it's just so many options, you know, like, unfortunately, it doesn't have the ones that I want yet, which I'm using on one of my stores, which is Looks. Yotpo is fantastic as well. And Klaviyo being the other one, because I'd love it to say, you know, someone recently just signed up for this newsletter type thing. You can build your own in that too, but this is, and you can even connect it to Calendly and referral. Just insane. Absolutely. You can connect it to all of this and it'll randomly generate this. Which is just absolutely cool. You can even connect it to your customer messaging. Like, how cool is that? It is just amazing. And this app is still relatively new, relatively untapped, very popular, but still not majorly utilized. And I come across it and I thought, fuck it, I'm trying this. It's $30 a month. So, you know, if you are on a limited budget, I would recommend the Beta King Social Proof pop-up. It does work. However, this just for stores that are getting traction and that you can afford something like this, I would highly suggest it. You can even connect it to Slack. Now, if I'm honest, I've only started using Slack myself, which is an absolutely amazing free platform. It's like Discord. It's like Facebook and that, but your own channel, but for business. So I highly recommend if you're developing as a team as well that you get Slack. And I got it connected so that my Shopify sales show up there, so that the customer service team see the sales every point. Google Analytics you can connect it to, Facebook Analytics you can connect it to, literally thousands of apps. I have a weekly automated poll that sends out to my whole team, survey, basically, that says how happy have they been in the last week. You know, have I been a dick? Totally plausible. I'm a dick. But basically, you know, that's why I love this automation. And this is just epic on all proportions. I should really put a referral link down below. Nah, fuck it, I don't care. But you can connect it to Google Analytics as well. So it's been running now for about a week on the store that I've been using it on, a week. And for $30, what it's defined, it connects, it's really easy actually to connect to Google Analytics. It just goes you through a next thing, especially if you've already signed in to Google Analytics in the same browser. And it'll track the conversions. So it's gotten me 10 sales from social proof pop-ups. And no other one does that. You know, this is data-driven decision-making. It is extremely powerful. And that's why for $30, it is completely and utterly my favorite app in this field. You should definitely be interested in it. You know, and it'll come up with these insights. See this? Which is really cool. You need a bit of data, but it's going to give you insights. Now, admittedly, I have tried a number of this, and I found that a lot of them can be a bit misleading. But again, insights give you power for improvement, and that's what you want. And so you'll get to see a nice graph. Mine shows like 80,000 impressions, 800 clicks, something like that. I can't remember. And then 10 conversions. And the conversion value is $780 at this stage. $780 for a $30 automated app, okay? And I haven't done much in it. So you go into your settings, and this will change per person each time. You know, you can, once you connect it to that, it'll push the FOMO notification so that it can track conversions through it. You know, I have the initial delay set as 5 seconds, display time set as 5 seconds, delay between notifications, 5 seconds. I don't randomize the delay. I don't loop notification. Actually, yes, I do. I'm sorry. I tell a lie. I do. It's got a sale. Fuck off. And, you know, you got the timeline, position, always bottom left and bottom. Okay. And don't hide. You want the limits, max notifications to be 50. You want it basically, actually, so you set it to no limit. Yeah, sorry, 50. I pretty much leave that as fucking default. And you definitely don't want to open it in a new tab. That's going to disrupt their experience. Allow users to close, yes. You want to give them that enable entire notification to be clickable, of course. And I enable this. All right, now, I want that to be tracked. Live visitor, because what it's going to do, it's going to come up with like a little Google Analytics type little emblem first time, like 25 people are on this website, on your entire website, and it just adds a bit of trust, okay, a bit of trust. It's really cool. You can even do this, but I've not done that. Again, I keep it simple. You can see how it pulls in, and you'll even see the templates. You can add templates. You can change them. I admittedly have not changed mine. So, you know, this is for active visitors. Visitors, users are currently on our website for the time period. And then Shopify order, first name, blah, blah, someone, fallback, someone. So, you know, obviously if you get first name, it's better social proof. In city, province, recently bought, time ago. And that's all done automatically. And you can change this. You can change it based on these variables. Which is cool, but again, I have just left it. I didn't even actually, well. I've not looked in the templates. Use customer avatar. Never use the customer avatar as image. Use map of as image. See, I don't like that. I wanted them to see the, what the hell is instant? Anyway, I don't know. And so you can see, you'll see a list of events. You got your themes. I just leave it as the default theme. I really don't care. This one, I think, looks kind of crap, though, with this sort of, it just looks better, especially on mobile. Got to make sure to check. I don't like that one. When Christmas comes, I'm going to be doing that one, which will be nice. But anyway, so, and then you have rules. So you can know your hide on Shopify cart. I have admittedly not tested this either, but you know, you can hide it on specific pages if you want. The reason that it's default hidden on the cart page is basically because they're past that initial step. They're now far closer, but I might actually split test this. It's a bit hard to sort of test. This is where something like ClickFunnels, and that's really, really good. But anyway, look, that's, I've contacted, for those wondering as well, with Lux and Klaviyo, I've actually contacted them, and I've basically hammered them. And they're like, the webhook works. I'm like, neither of those use webhooks, which is shit. But basically, for those who are using Lux and Klaviyo, it is in the pipeline from what I hear. All right. And as soon as it is, I am fucking 100% connecting Lux. Oh my God. Because on one of my stores, I use Lux because it's brand store. I've messaged him about Ali Reviews. Ali Reviews is, I believe, somewhere down the pipeline as well, for those wondering. One of the things I want is someone recently purchased, active users on my website. I have Facebook connected so that it's like someone recently commented, and it'll just loop through these. It's not just going to continually do the same type of ones. Instagram's getting bigger as well. Someone recently shared. It's like, someone recently added to cart, and then someone recently gave a review. Whether it's a 4 or 5 star review, whatever, I don't care. But it shows that there are people active on that website. It's to me very important. Really establishes that trust and really establishes the brand. All right. I've got Stripe connected, so when they say someone recently purchased, someone recently checked out with Stripe, I check this every day to see any integration that might integrate with mine, so that I can be straight on board, because it'll help with conversions, and it's all fucking automated, and I absolutely love the shit out of this app. I was previously using Yo, but I highly recommend anyone that is getting 5 to 10 sales a day. If you're not using Social Proof, definitely be using it and use this app. All right, I'm not posting any affiliate link. This is purely the fact that I love this app, and that in less than a week, for a $30 app that's still in trial, might I add, has generated me $780 in additional revenue without any work involved. All right, and that's why you need this app. I really wanted to make this video for this because I just thought it's really cool. No one else is really talking about this app, as far as I'm aware. You can even connect it to Zapier. Like, how fucking cool is that? I don't know if Lux and that can connect to Zapier, but if any of you have heard of Zapier, Zapier is like the middleman of middlemen. So think of it like there's Shopify and AliExpress, and then there's Oberlo. Well, then there's Shopify and some random other app that doesn't have integration with Shopify natively. Well, Zapify might have it. Zapier. Zapier might have it, and so you can create these complex integrations that Zapier will connect to this one and then connect to Shopify. So integrations that you don't normally have, you can actually integrate. A lot of people use it for ClickFunnels, which is really powerful, like sending out text messages, all this other stuff. I haven't used it enough, but it's absolutely cool. And the future is automation. And that's why I love apps like this. Automation is key to saving you time, getting consistent results, and making you more money. All right. And that's the fucking reason why I love automation. And I will pay a premium for this as opposed to some free app where I can get automation, analytics, and a lot of premium content. All right. And that's why I literally am in love with this app. Beyond comprehension. It's just one of these apps that I just come across my yes. It's just perfect, and I genuinely look forward to the future of this app. It's only going to get better, all right? So thank you to the team of FOMO for this fucking awesome app. And I hope this has been helpful for you. If you have liked today's video, make sure to drop a like, hit the subscribe button, and the notification bell. Don't forget, drop a comment below. I am still actually finding that code for the Facebook thing. I thought I had it, but they may have changed it. So I do apologize for people waiting there about to see the customer review feedback on an ad. If you are new, don't forget to get a cheat sheet down below. There's completely free cheat sheet, down below, that'll help get you quick started today. Again, one of the things I just sort of recommend is that Yo is fantastic, but this is just on a whole nother level for social proof. Now, speaking of sort of premium content where you really sort of get bang for your buck, I'm going to, there's my premium Facebook group. Now, I've gotten about 60 people in there now, so it's growing about 1 to 2 every day, which is great. That's all I really want. I don't want an influx. Sorting out the back end. But if you want myself to help you, plus two of my other great friends, Nick and Kai, who will help coach and support you. We have loads of experience between the three of us, been doing it a long time. We've been good friends for a long time as well. And we will help you, all right? And it's as low as $47 a month. Absolutely dirt cheap. And you get access to my my Facebook group. We're a very tight-knit community. You know, that's where I pretty much do all my lives. I do pretty much, so I got a live case study. There's Q&As. There's product research. There's just general answering of questions. Marketing strategy, you know, how to scale products, how to define a product, optimize, how to review your store, optimize your store. And you're just going to learn so much, all right? You're just going to learn so much. And I'm adding so much more in there. I still help my free group, but this group just gets my priority. So if you do want that and you want to fast track your learning and accelerate your ability to be able to make this into a profitable, sustainable business long term, I highly suggest joining that group, okay? There's a link down below. You'll see it, Shopify Dropshipping Lifestyle Gold Class. Just go through a very seamless setup and process. I'm very open, and that's pretty much it. For my sales pitch, thank you very much for your time today. You all have a lovely day. Take care and goodbye.